My name is Anjika.
My name is Abby.
My name is Sanjana.
My name is Alessia.
My name is Samila.
And today we're going to tell you guys about our product, Shapeshifters. And our product is for people that have like problems. Like if they're cold, they can wear our hood, which makes them feel warmer, and it has like a little design on the top, which can be like anything, like a clover, an animal, or a shape.
Also, there's a comfortable cushion at the back, and there's for kids. Kids can do it like any shape they want. So we just did three examples, which is our cats. With our product, we made a shirt with a hood made out of rubber that you can shape into anything. It also comes with a cushion at the back of the hood. So, also, there's another way you could do it. You don't have to. Wizard. This is another option to shape your hood. Anyways, you can shape the rubber into any shape. Here's a March hat. This is also a shape that kids can shape out of the rubber. Adults. There's a cushion for the parent's shirt with the hood. So, for adults, they just have a hood and a cushion, but if they want fun ways, like the kids, then they can also order their own.
So, like, this is our product symbol. It's a flower that Alessia drew, and, like, we designed it together, like, we colored it.
This is our name, Shapeshifters. And then the S is symbol as a snake, and then the T symbol as a owl.
Kids, parents, and grandparents that want to be comfortable and people that want to wear hoods are our niche. Target customers are everybody.
Team members and roles. CEO, Sanjana. VP of Product Design is Anjika. VP of Sales is Abby, and VP of Manufacturing is Samita, and VP of Marketing is Lasia. The cost, so for the parents, we're selling $10.55, and for kids, it's $5.99, and we don't know, but probably we're gonna do like for older people, maybe like about six.